I will show you 5 useful websites for indie game developers. I will provide a link to all of them in the description below. So the first website is called NormalMap Online. This website allows you to create normal maps, displacement maps, ambient maps, and specular maps for a texture you provide. You can click on this and import a normal diffuse texture. So we input this texture as thick height map. We also need to upload the same texture as a diffuse. So we get this. Now you can play around with these settings till you get the desired result. So this looks good for me. You can change the models to plane, sphere, cylinder, or you can import your custom model. So after you finish, you can download the normal map alone by clicking download, or all the maps by clicking all. You can also download the maps in 3 formats: PNG, JPG, and TIFF. The second website I want to show you is called CanTree. So with this website, you can create a brand texture. You can select the leaves you want and the flower and the brand texture and click draw tree. So we get this branch. You can customize the branch as you want by playing around with these settings. So normally when we create a tree for games, the branch and the leaves are usually made of a plane. This website allows you to create the texture for that plane. So after you finish creating your branch texture, you can download it by clicking save tree image. This is completely free. Now the third website I want to show you is called Mixamo. So with this website, you can automatically rig your character and animate it. So first you need to create a humanoid character using Mixamo Fuse, Make Human or Blender or something like that. And after that, you can import your mesh into Mixamo and use the auto rigger to automatically rig your character, then add animation to the rigged character. There are hundreds of thousands of animations available in Mixamo.com. You need an Adobe account to use this site. The only downside to this website is that for Unreal developers, the export setting doesn't really work. So basically, the root bone doesn't work for Unreal Engine users. So you need to fix that using another 3D software like Blender. There are videos for that in YouTube. So this is also free for the time being. Now the fourth website I want to show you is called textures.com. Now you might already know this site. So in this site you can download thousands of textures for free. There is a limit to download like 10 software per day for free users. I think it is 10. So if you are a free user, you can only download 10 textures per day, and also you can only download to the small and medium formats. You cannot download large and extra large. For that you need to pay. The limitation of this website is that you cannot use your textures for open source games. For closed source games, this is fine, but you cannot use this for open source games. And also, they don't allow you to freely distribute the textures for free, and you cannot sell it in with the texture packs or anything. But you can use this for your commercial game. You don't really need to give credit. This website also has PBR textures, so you can download the albedo map, the normal map, roughness map, and the metallic map. Now the fifth and final website I want to show you is Depthfield. So here you can download many height maps. Height maps are usually used for creating terrains. So using this height maps, you can create mountains and valleys and whatnots. So you can just download the texture from this website and use it in your games. So that's it, guys. These are the 5 useful websites I found for indie game developers. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks.